Wich was originally founded in 2003, I believe. It was the founder's idea that he wanted to give highly customizable sandwiches to the people. Anything is possible is our credo. One of the things that Wich is known for is our unique ordering system. Again, it originally started with the build-your-own bags, and each bag has about three options on it, and I'll grab a turkey bag because turkey's everyone's favorite. I think it's about, across all delis, it's like 40% of sales. But so they have three options at the top, and we have people put their name up here, and then they would select. The top option is usually just a basic option, so just turkey. And in this case, the other options would have built-in recipes to them. So a turkey, which comes with Thousand Island and coleslaw automatically, a thank you turkey automatically comes with stuffing and cranberry sauce. After that, you'd pick your bread, or if you're doing a lettuce wich, spinach wrap, or salad. You pick your cheese, some sauces, onions, peppers, and all of this is included. And so some people's sandwiches are probably 6 inches tall. Just all the different kind of options people can get. We do have hosts and cashiers available at all times to also help people just kind of walk through this. After someone filled out their bag, they'd go to, they'd pay the cashier. And then if they're staying, they maybe get their drink, go ahead and grab a drink, grab a seat. And we're gonna put the sandwich bag on a zip line, and it's gonna pass down as we build the sandwich. That is one of the things that sticks out to people, is this uniqueness of like filling out your bag. People can go post on our community board over there. And so that's just, sometimes it's, I mean, there's been some really good artwork over time that I've seen. One of the things that really caught us was the vibe. Hopefully, like, if someone comes in and they're not having the best day, they can catch some of that positive energy flowing out from us. Opening weekend was really good. I believe we're number one in the channel since we've opened. Probably open about twice as big as expected. Awesome. I mean, like, never in our wildest imagination would we have expected to open this big. And, you know, again, it does kind of speak to both the community support for us but in the area, but also that maybe that need for more things here. Again, never that it's not being done well, just that the area has grown that explosively, and like all triangle area, I should say, but that there is a need for more, and people do have a healthy appetite for more options. I think Knightdale's got a lot to offer, and you know, maybe it's a little bit untapped, and hopefully, even though we've been here for over 20 years in this area, we wanted to just offer something different. I think a lot of people do really well here, so it's not to take anything away, it's just to add something extra. I really love the people here. I mean, again, we've been here for over 20 years, and the changes are tremendous, of course, but the people haven't changed. We just also really want to thank Knightdale for being so supportive of us so quickly and so, I guess, voraciously. And we look forward to, you know, servicing the area for years to come.